In this problem, we are given that there are two magnets. One is small and other one